Chimney. Today we're talking about four famous singers in all the world. In my case, I'm going to talk about Shania Twain.
And I am talk about Celine Dion.
I talk about Mariah Carey.
And I talk about Whitney Houston.
Well, there. Now, let's start with Lenny. Who is your singer?
Okay, Mariah Carey is a songwriter and record producer. And she was born on March 27th of 1970.
How was her childhood?
Her childhood was very difficult. One reason is because her parents have to endure many racist attacks because her father had a black skin and her mother had a white skin. Also, another reason is because their parents divorced when she was 3 years old. And for this, they had a little contact with her father, and his mother had to financial and economic debt family. Her mother had to work in several places.
And Mariah had to work to help her mother?
When she was very young.
It's a sad history.
Yeah.
And she's married?
She married with her producer in 1991 with Tommy Mottola. Yes, but they were divorced and now she's married with Nick Callum and they have twins.
New babies.
Yeah, they have 2 years old.
And she now is singing?
Yes, she continues released their albums.
What is the name of the famous song she write?
One famous thing that they wrote are Hero, and I really like this song because it has a beautiful message for us. It tells that each one has a hero inside you. And I really like because have a beautiful message.
And what music genre singing she?
She sing pop.
Let's listen some music about him in this moment.
Yes.
Go.
What you are, there's an answer. If you reach into your sorrow and the sorrow that you know.
Yes, a big
years old, and she started to sing when she participated in the festival popular song in Yamaha, Tokyo, Japan, in 1982. And when she was the winner, and when she was 15 years old, she left her studies because she felt that the study took the time of music. And also, when she has 16 years, she's singing one song of her first album in front of 65,000 people, and in front also the pop, Jean Paul II, and she has several records, awards, and she participated in a song called Boys That Care. The song was a tribute for the soldiers that fought in the Operation Storm in the desert. She has two Oscars when she sing a duet in the song for the Disney movie Beauty and Beast, and she was the winner and an Oscar, and she maybe won an Oscar for the song My Heart Will Go On, for the successful movie Titanic.
I saw that movie, yes. And I cried. And then, she died.
Yes.
Very beautiful song.
And nowadays, she's married?
Yes. She is married with Rene Angeli. And Rene Angeli was her manager since she was 12 years. He was 38 years old. He is 26 years older than she.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Could be her father.
Yes, but it's love.
Yes.
And then she start her relationship when she was 19 years, and she had the relationship in secret for 6 years.
Why?
Because they have fear. Maybe
scared.
Maybe fans don't accept a relation. But when the relation was made public, was well accepted. And 1 year later, they married in the Basilica Notre Dame in Montreal, Canada. And this wedding was transmitted in TV in Canada.
And what is the hit song?
Well, her album
record in 24 countries, and because in this album is the song My Heart Will Go On. This is the my song. It's the my song in Taiwan.
And they have children?
Yes, they have three children. The eldest has is 12 years. And have a twins of three years old.
Interesting.
Yes.
Well, let's listen to the song.
Yes.
What's the name?
The song is My Heart Will Go On.
Let's listen.
Thank you. The best thing about being a woman is the prerogative to have a man. woman.
Thank you.
that is all I am taking with me. So goodbye, but please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need. And I will always love you. I will always love you. Yes, I will.
Romantic was a legend for this singer.
I remember this song because I watched the movie.
Yes,
it's with Kevin Coleman. Mm-hmm. I like it.
Yes.
How many years old has Jin?
When she died. She died when she had 49 years old.
She was young.
Yes, she was born.
She had